Letarian Milton is not your typical seven-year-old. Few his age have ever driven an SUV up and down several busy streets. It all started at his mother's townhouse. Letarian says he took the car keys and hopped into his grandmother's Dodge Durango.
When I came through the back door, I looked on the counter, my keys were gone.
I took my grandma's car because I got mad at my mom, and then I saw him have my friend come in, and he smoked with cigarettes.
He started the vehicle and put it into gear.
I yanked the thing.
And off they went. Two seven-year-olds alone on the road. Letarian drove several miles through Lake Park in Palm Beach Gardens.
We got the one call that I told you about of a driver in the vehicle who looked too short to be able to see over the steering wheel.
Along the way, he ran over two mailboxes, hit two parked cars in a Costco parking lot, and struck two moving cars near Walmart.
I want to do it because it's fun. It's fun to do bad things, to drive into a car.
Well, did you know that you could perhaps kill somebody?
Yes, but I wanted to do Hoodrat stuff with my friend.
It all ended on Investment Lane and Consumer Drive. That's where Letarian hit the curb and sideswiped the sign. The SUV took most of the beating, snapping off one of his axles and wheels. A grandmother's rage.
I want to whip his behind. That's what I want to do right now. If I thought they wouldn't take me to jail, I'd whip his behind right now.
You don't think he should be punished for all of this?
Just a little bit, no video games for a whole weekend.
And one unusual story for police.
Are you sorry? Yes. You understand that now your grandma's going to have to pay to have those cars fixed. Because you hit those cars.
Can my mom help her?
The grandmother has custody of the boy. Palm Beach Gardens police say they do plan to move forward with charges of grand theft against the seven-year-old. He's obviously too young to go into any type of juvenile facility, but police say they do want to get him into the system so they can get him some type of help. In Palm Beach Gardens, I'm Ted White, WPBF News 25.